guys, and today we're going to be building my bionic bug, and it's going to be fun, so let's start going. Okay guys, here's the engine and these are the eyes and there's the batteries for the engine.
Whoa.
So, this is how the pieces attach. You need to put them like that and push them hard together. That's how it attaches them. So let's start getting them. Oh, one fell. But did we get it? Back. Look, guys. All big side. This is the other side. It's cool. First, I chose I wanted to put a sticker on some of these. Like an orange, it says I need to put one of these ones. I can start building the rest of everything. The green's in, but the red got crooked. There, those are together. One step. For A says we need to do this. Ta-da! A red nose! Now, we do there, they got it right. Now, we need this back. Ta-da! It's in. Now it says we need an orange one of them. This one right here. Put it like that first, then turn it. There, I did the back. So, this step number 4, 4, 5. Now we're looking for the 6. We need one of these. Here we go, guys. I'm gonna push it in now. There we go, pushing it in. There, guys, look at the inside. Look at the bottom. One step 7 to put the roof on. So we need this piece, yay, guys! So there we go, I pushed it in. We got this from our dad's sop. It fits in there. It's a little screwdriver top, so it can actually fit in. Now we just need to twist it, and then it'll start moving. It's coming out, guys. Ta-da! Came out, guys. Look, the little screw is there. Okay, so all we need is to get out the batteries. We need to check the minus and the plus side. I'm gonna do the plus side. So the plus is supposed to be over here. Then the minus is supposed to be right there. So there we go. See? Like it? So now all I need is to screw it back in. Put it in correctly. Now guys, look. Put it all in, put that in, the attachment part in that place, and attach it in. Oh, it's hard. Doesn't that look cool up here? Okay, now after we're done step number 7, on step number 8, so that, whoa, it's gonna happen, guys! You can put it with the gear. Put the orange back there. Going around the angle. Okay, so it's done that step. Step 8. We're looking for step 9. There. guys, look, I'm just gonna attach it. Here, like that. Yeah. Ta-da, guys. Let's get going. Okay. Like that. Okay, guys. We put the gears in so that it will go in its legs. Have to put the other side in. Need another yellow. Good. That one's already done. If I did before. Now, need this. There, snapped it in. There, guys. Look, three spines. Time to do the other side. Two. Guys, look! It's coming to you, guys! Now it's going in the highway! Guys, I hope you enjoyed my video. Please can you subscribe and like our video and give thumbs up. Thumbs. Bye. It's coming to you, guys. Now it's going in the highway.